Así que por suerte hubo sol y pude colgar todo afuera.
Hey everybody, here we are in Ireland, continuing our round island whiz. We're in Belmullet and we're flying pretty much straight east to Sligo. I decided to go for the citation since it's quite a long way. There's no airports between these two points. Not on FS2020 anyway.
Stall.
Nope, we're not stalling, don't worry. Daughter here, I think she just put the reverse thrusters on. The reverse is on. Wow. It's a nice view, isn't it? Rugged coastline.
Overspeed. Overspeed.
No, 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 no.
Overspeed. 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 Overspeed.
What am I doing? That was close. That was very close. Nice flying these jets, there's no torque at all. I just got my hand off the stick at the moment, just got it trimmed. Yeah, oscillating a bit, but it's no biggie. Look at that, beautiful. Again, where there's no actual fields, it's quite looks quite bare, the soil. I'm guessing it's kind of heathland or moorland, maybe.
YouTube.
La pero le puedo lo que es. En YouTube pones el video.
Ah.
Está fragmentada la película. Y ella mira esta, después cuando la chica habla con el cartel.
So the next flight after this will be to Donegal, I think. Probably use the citation again. Wow, look at that. Beautiful. Just beautiful. Bit of forestry down there, pine forests, I'm guessing. Like some nice beaches there. Big sandy areas. Sheltered from the Atlantic as well, the waves. Pretty nice on a nice day, I'd imagine. This is where we're going. Next flight will be up here to Donegal somewhere. bit of voltage in there, just coming us underneath us at the bottom of the screen. Pretty good voltage in there. It does fit pretty fairly well. It's the size and shape of the fields. The colours are wrong. They give it away. Oh, some more voltage in off the right wing. Let's kill our power. Let's see if we can get straight in without having to circle or anything. Yep, that'll help. Let's just drop everything. Flaps, gear, spoilers. Wow, minus 7,000 feet per minute. Probably remove the spoilers. Probably going to have to bring back the thrust in a minute. I mean, add some thrust. Yeah. Mushing in.
500.
Quite a short runway, not much room for error here. I'll end up in the drink on the other side. Okay, come on, baby.
Stall.
No stall.
Stall.
Come on, you can do it.
Stall.
Yeah, not too shabby. I'll take that. Beautiful, Sligo. Anyway, I hope you enjoyed that and catch you on the next flight.